Hey. Hey, sir, are you here to return those wheels? No, these are my wheels. Oh. What can I do you for? Have you got like a Santa outfit left? 2 days before Christmas? You wish. Do you have anything Christmassy, you know? I promised my friend's boy a good Christmas, and I don't really want to disappoint him. Come on, man, you gotta have something. I'm the holiday armadillo. I'm a friend of Santa, and he sent me here to wish you a Merry Christmas.
What happened to the Santa holiday armadillo?
Santa is unavailable so close to Christmas.
Come in! You must be exhausted coming all the way from Texas.
Texas?
That's right, Jack. I am Santa's representative of all the southern states and Mexico. But Santa has sent me here to give you these presents, Jack. Maybe that lady will give me a hand?
This? Wow, thanks.
You're welcome, Jack. Merry Christmas. Oh, hey, Jack. What if the holiday armadillo will tell you the story about your first Christmas?
Cool.
Years and years ago, there were this couple called Mary and Joseph.
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas!
What are you doing here, Santa?
I'm here to see my old buddy Jack. What are you doing here? We are turtle engine.
I'm the holiday armadillo, your southern friend. You sent me here to give Jack these presents, remember?
What?
Did you bring me any presents, Santa?
You bet I did, Jack. Put her there. Eee! Ho ho! How, how, how? Jack, why don't you open some more presents and Santa the Armadillo and I will have a little chat in the kitchen. There's an incident I never thought I'd say.
What are you doing?
You called me saying that you were having trouble finding a Santa Claus thing, so I borrowed one from a guy at work.
Who took my Santa outfit?
Thank you, but you gotta leave.
Why?
Because I'm finally getting a bit excited about Christmas. I mean, you're wrecking it.
Well, I didn't get to shake my belly like a bowl full of jelly.
I'm sorry, but this means a lot to me.
Fine, I'll get the suit back.
Okay, Jack, Santa has to go. Say goodbye.
No, why does he have to go? No.
Because if Santa and the holiday armadillo are ever in the same room for too long, a building will explode. Merry Christmas.
No, why can't the Admirilla go? I want Santa.
I give up. Santa, Santa can stay.
Well, I'll stay, but only to hear the story about the first Christmas. Jack, will you sit here with Santa and learn about Christmas?
Okay, Santa.
Alright, it's time for the story of the first Christmas. Years and years ago, there were this couple called Mary and Joseph.
Merry Christmas!
Well, sadly, that's about wraps it up. But with our Christmas special, I want to thank my cast members and all the guests on the program. Which leads me wanting to say...
Wait a minute! DJ, I got a present for you from all of us.
A present for me? I wonder what it is. What the?
Merry Christmas!
Now I know how Mikey from Tommy Thomas and Friends must feel.
I bet they'll like to join you for the series.
Alright, just don't come crying to me here when they guest star on Engines tonight. Ooh, Pichus, if you have a cell phone, the phone smoocher I'm saying that the Thomas, Percy and Toby might want a kiss from her. Right, as I was saying, it's just leave me one thing to say. Merry Christmas
Merry
and a
Christmas.
Happy New Year.
And a Happy New Year!